Red Pepper Racing, round two, I think it is. Monza, no first chicken.
Good luck, all.
Running third row of G class. Yep. There's cars off everywhere. To the apex end. Choo choo.
Have that one back, I think I parked on the yellow.
Good man.
I
You just don't know where to back out, do you?
Here comes the Merc.
Red side. We are on the left.
Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Oh, that was close. Javin got a bit of a touch there. Thanks, Dave. That was awesome. Half lap still empty.
Box, box, box.
Come on, Colin, do one more, one more, one more. Good, good, good. Slingshot engaged. Shake and bake. Oh. Oh, that was race leader, Colin, Craig.
I'm being able to.
Nico left. It's like your left eye, but you know, you got a pop on.
There he is, he's moved!
The lead is pitting now.
Shift.
Sorry about that, Josh.
On the left.
Ooh, that was close.
Right side. Clear on the right. Right side.
Hey, Justin. Alright, careful with me at this time.
Yeah, just watch out. Coming by top speed, down a fair whack as we got.
Couldn't hold it. Pit window is open. Six laps, it's empty. Fuck!
Right side. Yeah, sorry, clear. Right, it went too deep. It went later.
Yeah, go around.
Come on, guys.
Sorry, Joe. Steering's bent.
Josh, I thought you were going.
Oh, you're all right.
Grandma, because I'm on 24 hour clear time instrument, and everyone's been using me as a brakey marker.
Okay,
really lost my rhythm.
Thanks, Jason.
So, we've got 12 laps left and I've got 10 laps of fuel.
day, mate.
Yeah, sorry, Alex. I'm
not
pretty good
at it. No worries, I was just saying hello.
Oh, sorry, Dennis. Yeah, hi. How's things?
Yeah, pretty good. I got run over before, but otherwise, fine. Huh?
Just made a call.
Oh, it's going to be close.
That was good, Alpha. That was really good.
I was fucking up quite hard.
Really? Really?
Done it 5 laps previous to other cars, buddy.
Right now I'm a lap short on fuel, just over.
Thank you.
So that's the fuel. Three minutes, or... God.
Car right. Clear on the
Sorry about that, bro.
Right side. Clear on the right. Is that for me, Gareth?
Well, if I let the leader pass, he might be on the white flag. Oh, wrong pass. White flag.
Well done, Steve. No, different Steve.
Thanks, mate.
luck traveling there, it could have been it, didn't it, Martin? Yeah, it's pretty tricky stuff.
Must have been all locked in battle. I was trying to get back upon a carriage and I had you guys falling all over me.
So a good way to describe that race is...
Yeah, no, that was all awkward.
...its potential.
There's the flag, it's over.
Fuck.
Okay, we'll get them next time.